In 1857, Alfred Packer was convicted of cannibalism. He was the sole survivor of a group of travelers, seeking riches but set back by brutal environments, dangerous enemies, and their own will to survive. This is the story of how one man's fight for life can lead to horrible extremes. In song.
My heart's as full as a baked potato. I think I know precisely what I mean when I say it's a spadoinkle day.
You gotta be kidding me.
This summer, see the deepest realm of sanity that man was never meant to experience.
Hey!